What's up, guys? Our place here. Man, my computer's going crazy. It's fanning. Alright. I'm gonna teach you guys how to do some synths. Some of the synths I pretty much use. So the most wanted synth is a Yah bass. But I'll post that last. You guys can never look at that last. I'll just start off with my normal synths. My basic ones. This is like my drum and bass synth, but got a dubstep pedal, I'll show you guys this. Okay, what you need to do is you can go to any one of these. You can go to choir, you can go Olympus voices, and what you gotta do is find the right thing I'm using right here. So you can use any synth you want, and you can make my synth out of it. Any instrument generator. So what I use for my drum and bass synth is I use analog mono, mono, I don't care, crappy. Correct me if I get it wrong, I don't mind. Okay, glide is 55, mix 103 to 101, I'll just keep it 101. Cutoff is 127, resonance is 35, attack 0, decay 30, richness 127. And then you'll pretty much get the synth straight away, and it sounds pretty good. And you can use it for a lot of things, not just drum and bass. My favorite bass, I just call it good bass. It's just so deep and low, it's real good. What you want to do is you go instrument generator, digital mono, tuning 42, remember that, not 40 or anything else, 42. Harmonic 0, timbre 0, timbre 0, decay 30, yep. Richness 0, and distortion 50. Then you pretty much have my bass. So, go to visual EQ, and it should be there already, but that's the layout you want to visual EQ. Then you got my bass. Alright, next one up is the grunge bass. I really like this bass. It's not really even a bass, but it's just a pretty deep sounding sound. I'll give you guys a little demo. Pretty good, I like it. First thing you want to do is go digital mono, make it digital mono, tuning 75, harmonics 74, timbre 0, timbre 10, decay 127, richness 0, distortion 127. And you should get it straight away. I think my EQ is crazy on this. I tried, because it doesn't sound really bassy, I tried just pumping up the bass huge. And that's really bad to do, but I did it anyway. See, that's a normal EQ. Okay, my lower bass. I hardly use any of these synths. These are just for like a little bit dirtier on GarageBand. Yeah, I'll give you a little demo of this. We'll be right back. what you want to do is go digital mono, yes again, and tuning 42, harmonics 0, timbre 0, timbre 23, decay 127, richness 24, and distortion 127. Then you should have the bass pretty much. Next one is my pop pluck. This is just like something I use in drum and bass and stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna give you a demo with the kicks and dubstep tune because I'll overdo it. What you want to do is go analog mono, glide 0, mix 127, cutoff 50, resonance 0, attack 0, decay 35, richness 127. And you should have a plucky little sound. You can play around with the reverb, 100 is crazy. And I find about 35 is perfect for me. I don't know why I have distortion on this. That's why, because it's too quiet. This distortion is crazy, it's crazy. 47, 20,000, 5, minus 5. Next is my reverb synth. Repeat it or fail it, so that's pretty much it. Straight onto the analog mono, glide 17, mix 0, cutoff 127, resonance 80 to however you vary it, attack 0, decay 22 to 25 to 20, richness 127. Reverb 50, and yeah, then you pretty much got this up. Next is my screaming bass. This is just a random, really, really random thing I made. It doesn't really sound that great, but it's kind of original. Yeah, it's just a play around synth/bass. Because it is pretty bassy. Straight onto digital mono. And you want to mess around with these, it's crazy. Tuning 0, harmonic 0, full, halfway 60, full, and full. And yeah, you pretty much got that. Now what you want to do after that is do the whole bit crusher thing when you put the resolution full and the sample rate at 20. I don't know, it's just a fun synth there. Sure. I like it a lot. My up and down synth, it's one I use in most of my songs, that's where I go. All the way down, but I'd use it from really high. Use it from here. And then down to here. So I'm like, pew! Yeah, pew! Okay, straight onto the analog mono. Glide 60. Mix 95. Cutoff 55. Resonance 40. Attack there, full and full. Easy, that's so easy. You can even add reverb on it. funny. Overdrive probably crazy as here. 20,000, 20.5, 50, sorry. Minus 14. Next is my vocal. What you want to do is go hybrid basic straight away. Then on to rave river, riffer, rave riffer, glide zero, will zero, will minus 30, straight onto the treble reduction for cut off, it varies randomly. If you want it full, you can have it there. If you want it hiding away, you can have it there. Resonance 12%, 0, 0, 0, 110, 120, and 80. Beast mode. Pretty much all right there for you. Reverb, I don't know, you can have it full even. You can have it at 80, doesn't really matter. You can have it anywhere. It's all up to you. Next and last one is my yah bass. Yeah. It just varies. You can make it go real fast and a little bit slower. Too slow as. And yeah, you can just make it go anywhere. But what you want to do is you want to grab my grunge bass that I was telling you about. Go automatic filter. 60. 60. 50, I think. Yep, and anywhere you want. Make sure you have the mode up. Add a bit crusher onto it. 24 and 20. Anywhere you want, pretty much. But yeah, there you go. That's pretty much the yah bass and all my other synths. So yeah, catch you guys soon, or a place. Peace.